Klaus. I don't think she raced yesterday, so today she wants to take the win home with her. So Klaus looking good out in front. Anne-Marie Molman's on the two. Sam Vanos is there for three. Joyce backs for four. And we can see other eyes just tailmate in at the back there. So looking for the leading lady. It's Silvio, one of Leaky Klaus. Molman there in the two spot, the 05 now. It's of course Sam Vanos in three. And Joyce backs as well. Something to say about that. Has she coming down this last straightaway? I don't think she has. It's going to be the 01 that takes the win. Leaky Klaus, Molman, and Van Os for three.